You guys, we are live on a Sunday night. We have insane night to come. That's what I plan for. You guys, we are running. Let me see. You guys, we are running a nuke divisional tonight. I'm going to put it in the store shortly. You're waiting for Justin. What's up? Nothing much. Getting ready to open some nukes. Guys, what did you guys do today on your Sunday? Anything fun? It was like so nice here, and then it literally was a torrential downpour for the past live shreds for the past like hour. A whole lot of nothing. It's the best way to do a Sunday, though, honestly. I fixed my transmission on my car. That was my big thing of the day. Not a fun day. You guys, we are live on a Sunday night. We are getting ready. There's fireworks tonight. 4th of July fireworks. Guys, the coupon is live and in the store. We are running a nuke divisional. And you know what, guys? It is a Sunday night. We will start off strong. We will do two blacks. One briefcase. And one nuke. Jake, guys, it's gonna be a fun Sunday night. Chip is outside right now playing football, I believe. You guys, we might have a celebrity guest appearance. It's up in the air. We don't know. Possibilities. Could be Justin Bieber, could be Chris Brown, could be Jalen Hurts. You guys never know what it could be. You guys, we are running a nuke divisional tonight. We have insane nukes at HQ as we speak. Justin Steele, that one actually could be a possibility, guys. Justin Steele could be coming to HQ. He could be the celebrity appearance with Chip, guys. We never know what it could be. You guys,
the celebrity is here.
Everyone's waiting for Justin Steele.
Justin Steele will celebrity event one day.
One day. There's no shop. There's no shop. I love that. Okay, let me see. Let me add it.
We got Atomics Live on the table.
Which one?
The nukes.
Which one is it?
What? Okay, face cam?
No. Oh, this one?
Three blacks and one nuke, yeah.
Okay. It wasn't on. Okay. Guys, the celebrity is here and live.
I'm here and live. We just got some more cards in. Some big bangers.
Guys, the nuke is now posted in the store. Sorry about that, guys. It is now live and posted. You guys, we are doing two blacks, one briefcase, and an insane nuke.
Now, I'll create a quarterback, too. I'll create a quarterback.
Oh, guys.
Do we have any? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I ran out earlier.
Guys, we have a total upgrade happening right now.
This is a total upgrade.
We'll just, I don't know. New sheet, guys. Look at that.
Look at that. Another line.
Look at that, literally. You have to see that. I'm surprised you haven't seen that video. Guys, we are doing one black, one quarterback, one briefcase. Is this off here?
Yep.
And one insane nuke, you guys, to start the night off strong. Is Chip at church? Chip is here at HQ.
I'm here.
Chip might be the celebrity, guys, but we don't know. There could be...
We may or may not know.
Jetta grabbed the NFC North and the AFC South.
Who?
Jetta?
Jenna?
Jetta.
Oh, I thought it was Jenna.
No, Jetta, like the car. Rooster grabbed the NFC South. No, the 34% isn't here. The AFC North is also for Rooster.
34%, boys.
He's scared. He's at church. Rumors swirling. You guys, we have 4 spots left. In the first one, Jetta, this is for you. This is your voucher.
Jetay.
A Jaden Ivy. This is for you.
We got some Logan State's master. That much I can tell you.
Guys, you hear it from Chip Live. Chip knows. Chip Live.
I got a Lamar Jackson PSA 10 downtown.
You got a large what?
Lamar Jackson PSA 10 downtown.
Guys, you hear that? He got a Lamar Jackson PSA 10 downtown?
Yep.
Downtown. In the mail.
In the mail. Guys.
Chip was not taken hostage. Chip is right here.
I'm here. Boys.
You guys, it is live. We have upgrades at HQ on a Sunday night. Fireworks are happening tonight, guys. It's going to be an insane night. Did you see that? You're going to go?
Fireworks where? I'm going to take a guess that I'm not.
That is so exciting.
What is exciting?
East Goshen Park.
Tonight?
Yeah.
I won't be there.
I'll be
being a celebrity.
You guys, we have 4 spots left. The celebrity is here. Paparazzi, it's on its way. Bubby grabbed the NFC West. You guys, we have 3 spots left in this massively upgraded break for the first one of the night.
What are we doing here?
We're
going to Nuke.
Nuke, yeah.
Nice. Guys, we're live and active. Rooster's in the building.
Rooster, Bubby. Bubby and Boop Show.
No celebrity needed here.
Faco, yeah, you can.
What do you
say? Can I use a voucher?
You can,
Baco has the AFC West. Baco, this is for you. Baco, who'd you get? A Justin Fields White Hot Rookies. Baco, this is for you. You guys, we are live on a Sunday night. It doesn't even feel like a Sunday. We have 2 spots left, both the East, in the first break of the night. You guys, it can't get better than that. Because we have the AFC East and the NFC East left and live.
Left and live. How about a free blue for both?
Guys, Guys, we will throw in a free blue for both of the last 2 spots if you grab a spot. We will rip a blue, the AFC East and the NFC East, guys.
Yeah, we're here for a good time, not a long time.
Oops, just kidding. AFC East is sold.
That's
okay. Yeah,
more than
earlier. Boo, grab the AFC East. This is for you. A James Wood. What the hell is this song?
It's a banger.
That was the stream.
Guys, right, big cards tonight, guys. Big cards.
Wait, what's your
guys,
new saying?
I'm still amped from earlier.
What is your new thing? Big players?
Big players in big cards of big grades.
Guys, did you hear that? That's the new line. Big player, big cards, big grades. I think I said it backwards.
No, you said it wrong.
You guys, the NFC East is left and live. We will rip you a blue. Matt knows. Matt said, guys, statistically, the NFC East has the most downtowns in existence.
It does.
Cheese Lover said, Chip, what's up?
What's up, bro? What's up, Cheese?
You guys, the celebrity has arrived. He wants to know what the insane nuke of the night is. We built this city. You guys,
we did build this city.
We will rip you a blue if you grab the last spot. It is going to be insane.
Insane
in the membrane.
When that Compsonki and Outlive was not born.
When did it even come out?
Probably like 2000.
Yeah, guys, I wasn't even born. Price is Right, guys, grabbed the last spot. Can't even speak. All right, guys, we are sold out. Price is Right, this is for you. A Max Dugan?
Taxol Jim Duggan's son, Max.
What?
The Taxol Jim Duggan's son.
Oh, wow. Number to 199. Price is Right. That was for you guys. We are sold out. We have massive upgrades. Let's get this going, guys. Good luck, everyone. Pressure's on. We are starting off with the black. All right, guys, we are starting off with an Anthony Edwards, an Ant-Man Gem Mint 10 for Jetta with the NFC North.
Wow, that's sick. That's Marvel, isn't it?
That's pretty cool.
That was black. You like that?
Yeah.
I really like that in black.
Jetta, this is for you. You guys, the next one is going to be posted shortly. We will be running the same exact insane upgrades. We are on to the quarterbacks.
Good try.
Let's see, guys. What do we have in a quarterback? You guys, we have a Joe Burrow. Gem Mint 10, camo pink.
Easy on the eyes.
Easy on the eyes. Rooster, this is for you with the AFC North. Guys, we are starting off strong with a Ant-Man and a Joe Burrow. Rooster, let me put this in your bag. Let me grab. Guys, we are on to the insanely upgraded briefcase. You guys, the next one will be posted. Grab your spots while you can. We can't confirm or deny any upgrades that'll be happening. The double card was fire. Guys, a once-in-a-lifetime experience happened earlier. That sometimes just happens here at Chip Rip, guys. Can't get better than that. All right, guys, we are on to the briefcase. What is it going to be? You guys, the next one is posted. Grab your spots while you can. We are doing massive upgrades. Guys, a Travis... The button's dead. That's so depressing. I know it's off. Guys, a Travis Kelce Gem Mint 10 Red Sparkle for Faco. Look at that, guys.
Oh, yeah, Faco.
Faco, this is for you. All right, guys. We are on to the most important part of the night, honestly. Guys, the next one is live and posted. Grab your spots while you can. Pick a number. 1 through 6, guys. My head's in the way. Let me move it. 1 through 6 for the insane nuke. And we will grab it. First number, guys. 1 through 6. 3. All right.
Show them, though. Show them with the camera. So they see.
Like that?
Yeah, it's 3, yeah. I mean, just like 4. Yeah, that's fine. That's enough. Guys, this is transparent. Guys, this is transparent.
We are not...
headquarters.
Guys, box 3. Pressure's on. Guys, the next one is posted. Grab your spots while you can. We will be running. Gotta show so the rumors don't swirl is right, Matt. You guys, from box 3. What is it going to be? Pressure is on.
I have an announcement. I'm leaving here, but the next break, we're adding a free rent. I'm out of here, guys. I might be back later. Next break is added a free rent. So it's a $5 free. Bye.
You guys, did you hear that? Chip is adding a free red to the next break, you guys. It is now a $5 break. We don't even know what this nuke is yet. What is it going to be, guys? It is an SGC slab. You guys. It is a Justin Herbert. Auto 10. SGC 9. Guys, that is such a cool card. A Justin Herbert turn of the century. Faco, this is for you. Back to back for Faco. Guys, look at that. Box 3 for Faco. You guys, the next one is live. Faco. Guys, rumors are circulating already. It's literally impossible to pass around. All right, guys. The next one is live. We will be... Guys, we have T. We have TI on. You guys, we have made this. You guys, we are doing the same exact upgrades. We are doing one black, one quarterback, one briefcase, one nuke. And Chip has added a red for us, you guys. You heard that right. Chip added a red. He made this a $5 break at this point. Matt grabbed the AFC South. He's going to use his voucher. Matt, this is for you. This is your voucher. A Michael Jordan Showstoppers. That took me such a long time to read that. Oh my gosh. Matt, this is for you, for your voucher. Guys, we have 7 spots live. We have massive upgrades. We have upgraded both blacks. We have done we have upgraded to a quarterback and a briefcase, you guys. Live with Liv is right, guys, on a Sunday night. Fireworks are happening tonight at 9. Can't get better than that, honestly. Marth grabbed the AFC West. And the AFC East. Duran grabbed the NFC East. You guys, we have 4 spots left in the second break of the night. Upgrades are confirmed, chat. Did you hear that, guys? Upgrades are confirmed. Duran just secured 2 spots. You guys, we have 3 spots left. Let me grab. You guys, we have, let me see. Marth, this is your voucher. It is a Brian Burns. And your voucher, Marth, this is for you. Numbered to 24. You guys, we made this a 5-box break with an extra red at, or not an extra, but an add, a red added. Let's see. Bubby grabbed the NFC North. You guys, we have 2 spots left. We have the NFC South and the NFC West left and live. Grab your spots, guys. We have upgrades are confirmed, chat. Actually, oh no, I didn't lie. I was about to say, I think there's been. You guys, we have upgrades at HQ. For whoever grabs the last two spots, guys, we will rip you a blue. For the last two spots, guys, the NFC North and the NFC West, we will rip a blue for you guys. We want to know what the nuke is going to be, guys. We want to see the massive upgrades. Join while you can. You guys, whoever grabs the last two spots, we will open a blue for you. We had a celebrity appearance. Jesus, I can't speak tonight. 10 minutes ago, you guys missed out. Chip was here live at HQ. Talking about what is circulating, guys, and what insane cards have come in. Matt grabbed the NFC South. Matt, this is for you in your blue. Matt, you have a Tyson. Oops, I didn't mean to put that down. Matt, this is in your blue, numbered to 99. You guys, we have one spot left. We have the NFC West. We will rip a blue for you if you grab the last spot, you guys. We want to know what the nuke is. Guys, what did everyone do on their Sunday? Chip was playing football. You guys, we have the NFC West left. We have insane upgrades. We have upgraded both blacks. We now have just one black, one quarterback, one briefcase, a nuke. And guys, I'm not going to reach that. Chip added in. He is making it a five box break, guys. He added in a red. Cooking, cleaning, and watching. It's the best way to do it. All right. Guys, we are sold out. Matt grabbed the last spot. Matt, this is your other blue. Thanks for grabbing the last spot. Let's see. Matt. No way. Okay, Matt, you have a back-to-back Tyson. That is actually so funny. But this one's numbered to 49. Matt, that's for you again. Luck of the draw. Look at that. All right, guys, we are sold out. Good luck, everyone. The break is starting, guys. We are starting off with the free red added. Making this. Mike, yes, five cards. We're doing one red, one black, one quarterback, one briefcase, and one nuke. It's like a mouthful. All right, guys, we are starting off with the red. Guys, the next one is going to be posted shortly. We cannot confirm or deny, guys. You know the famous line here at Chips Rips. You guys, we are starting off with an SGA. Look at that blue shimmer. Guys, this was in a red that Chip threw in. Number 235. This is going to the AFC West. Marth, this is for you. You guys, we are on. Two. I can't even reach the black of the night. Guys, the next one is going to be posted. Grab your spots while you can. The famous line. We just completely missed, but that is okay, guys. What are we getting from the first one? Oh my God, guys, look at that. We can't even, we're gonna have to hit the buzzer. Back to back with Shay, a gem mint 10 for this one. Marth, this is for you again. Crazy how that works. Look at that, Marth, this is for you. Double, back to, guys, we've had two doubles right now. This is first time in chip history, guys. First time in chip history. Guys, we are on to the quarterback, guys. What is it going to be? Rumors, rumors, rumors. Guys, the next one is posted. Grab your spots while you can. Possible rumors. It might be the last nuke of the night, guys. It might or might not be the last nuke of the night. You guys, that Joe Burrow again, a gem in 10. Joe Burrow for Durant with the AFC North. Look at that, guys. Put this in your bag. All right, guys. It's a 3 spot. Matt, what? All right, guys, we are on to the briefcase. Guys, pick a number because last time it took a little bit. Pick a number 1 through 5 for the nuke. Matt, do you mean if you buy 3 spots? I'm having a moment, sorry. You guys, from a briefcase. Guys, from a briefcase, we have a Justin Jefferson, Gem in 10, Blue Hyper. Bubby, this is for you with the NFC North. You guys, pick a number. Oh, wait, straight. Already said 4. Guys, pick a number 1 through 5. We'll say it again for the people in the current break. Mike said 1. All right. Mike, I'm going to go. Can you see that? It's going to be the top box. Guys, no rumors are circulating. Rumors are no longer circulating. Guys, box 1 picked by Mike. You guys, the next one is live. And in the store. You guys, what is it going to be? You guys, it is an optic downtown. You guys, I don't know why I just got stuck. Guys, we are making the NFC South great over here. This is an Alvin Kamara Gem in 10 downtown, an optic downtown for the South, guys. The South has risen. Matt, this is for you. My head's in the way. Sorry. Matt, this is for you. You guys, the next one, sweating. Guys, the next one is live. Grab your spots while you can. Guys, we are doing, we always make the South great, guys. It is literally the best spot at HQ. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Guys, this is the last. Wait 1 second. You guys, we are doing one more of these. And you know what, guys? We're going to do 1 black, 1 quarterback, 1 briefcase. And a nuke. You guys, this is the last nuke of the night. Guys, we are also adding a red. You guys, we are adding a red to this break. Chip is in the chat. I didn't even see that. You guys, we have added a red. We are making this a 5-box break. This is, rumor is spreading, guys. This might be the last nuke of the night. Matt is back. He has the AFC North and AFC South. Duran grabbed the NFC North and the NFC East. Guys, we have 4 spots left in this massively upgraded break. It can't get better than that. It possibly could. Rumor could be circulating. Bubby has the AFC West. You guys, we have 3 spots left. Brett grabbed the NFC West. You guys, we have the AFC East and the NFC South left and live. We will rip you a blue. We will rip a blue, you guys, for the last 2 spots. Thanks, Dan. Guys, we have 2 spots left. We will rip a blue. Guys, we will rip a blue for the last 2 spots of this insanely upgraded nuke, you guys. We will rip a blue for the last 2 spots, which are the AFC East and the NFC South. Grab them while you can. You guys, rumor is circulating. This could possibly be the last nuke of the night. We know how the line works, you guys. We know how it is here at Chips Rips. Guys, whoever grabs the last 2 spots, we will be ripping a blue. We have added a red to this break. We are making it a 5-box break. Not a 4, guys, a 5-box break. It's going to be a fun night, fun Sunday night. Guys, upgrades are possible at HQ. Guys, the last 2 spots are the NFC South and the AFC East. Let's see. You guys, we will open a blue for the last 2 spots. We have added a red. Guys, both spots have been discounted. We have added a blue. Grab your spots while you can, guys. They are discounted and still live. Rumor has been circulating. This possibly might be the last nuke of the night. Never heard before. No, I'm joking. You guys, both spots are discounted. We had a celebrity appearance earlier. I don't know why I can't say that line right now. S-Jib grabbed the South. S-Jib, this is for you. You guys, we just have the AFC East left. S-Jib, this is a Mac McGlung for you. Number 299, this is for you. Guys, the last spot is discounted and live. Okay, and new. I'll grab you this one. This is also for you, S-Jib, let's see. And O'Neal Cruz, this is for you as well. Welcome in. Put this in your bag. You guys, grab the last spot while you can. It is live. We are sold out, you guys. Bubby grabbed the East. Bubby, this is for you. Bubby, this is your blue for grabbing the last spot. You guys, we are sold out. Gotta get a Justin celebrity appearance, truly, guys. Chip, it was a celebrity fun fact. Guys, we will start off with the red. Wait 1 second. Guys, we will start off with the red Chip threw in. We have the talks of a possible celebrity appearance as we are starting off with a Corey number. Wait, what is it? Number 2, number 299, guys, on card. This is in a red that Chip threw in for us. This is going to Washington Wizards. This is going. Chat, where is this one going? I do not know that one. NFC East. Thanks, Justin. Guys, that is for Durant with the NFC East. You guys, we are on to the black of the night. NFC East it was, guys. Sorry. Bad Bills here. You guys, we are on to the black. We are running. Rumor is circulating, guys. We are running a different break next. It could possibly have our biggest product here at HQ, guys. What is it going to be? You will have to buy in to find out. All right, guys. We have a Jason Tatum for Bubby with the AFC East for the Boston Celtics. Bubby, this is your card. Put this in your bag. A Jason Tatum. All right, you guys. Quarterback pressure. Quarterback time, pressure time. All right, let's see what it's gonna be. You guys, rumor. Guys, that was a tiger stripe Jason Tatum. Did anyone see that? I hope Bubby did. You guys, rumor is circulating. We could possibly have our biggest product yet in the next break. Guys, from a quarterback, we have a CJ Stroud Gem Mint 10 for the AFC South for Matt. Matt, this is for you. Let me put this. You guys, rumor is circulating. I will keep saying it until someone believes it. We have the possible, or not the possible, the biggest, guys, product we have at HQ. Could possibly be next. Grab your spots while you can, guys. They are live. Guys, from a briefcase, what do we have? Guys, we have a Josh Allen Gem Mint 10 for the Bills with the AFC East in an eBay authentic. Look at that. You guys, what are we on, 4? Wow, chat is right. You guys, pick a number 1 through 4 for the last nuke of the night. You guys, we have had some pretty cool cards come out so far. We have our biggest 2. All right, 2 it is, guys. So 1, 2, we're going right there with it. You guys, I know, you guys, I keep saying it. The next one is live. Grab your spots while you can. It has our biggest product yet in it. What is the nuke of the night going to be? Pressure's on, chat. We need to think of different lines. I'm using the same ones. All right, guys. Oh, Jesus. Nuke of the night, truly, I know, right? All right. All right, chat, what is the card going to be? Stoddy is debating where his Peyton Manning is. All right, guys. No way. You guys, for the AFC South, we have a CJ Stroud Disco Gem Mint 10 rookie card for Matt. You guys, the AFC was a division to be, it seems like. You guys, the next one is live. Matt, this is for you out of a new... big card, big people, big grade, guys. The new famous line of Chip. You guys, the next one is live. Duran, I have your insurance. Duran, this is your oops. I just ran over the charger. Duran, this is your insurance. Guys, the next one is live. We are doing our biggest product yet. Duran, this is your insurance card. Duran, you have a Chris Paul Spectra Gold as your insurance. Put that in there. You guys, the next one is posted. Let me see. You guys, we will tell you what we're doing now. We are running three blacks. With one insane atomic, you guys. Guys, the atomic is massive. You guys, you heard it here. I can't keep saying that. Oh my God. Mark grabbed the AFC West. And the AFC North. Chat, we have a massive atomic coming for you. We are doing three blacks with one insane atomic, which we have on display right there. Grab your spots while you can. We have six spots left. We have insane atomics at HQ right now as we speak. NFC West, maybe it wasn't, I just didn't even see it. No, it was AFC West. Guys, we have questions in the chat. Is a nuclear reaction not the same as an atomic reaction? The world may never know. You guys, this is massive, massive upgrades right here. It is a massive atomic. TikTok is off mic. Let me see. Oh, Justin, I literally just texted. You guys, we have six spots in this insanely upgraded break, you guys. We are doing three blacks with one insane nuke. Brett has the AFC East. Goose has the AFC South, you guys. We have four spots left. Brett is new. Welcome in, Brett. Brett, this is for you. Brett, you have Whitehead numbered to 50 in your blue. You guys, we have four spots left. We have Nicki Minaj on. The rain has stopped. It's going to be a good night. Four spots, you guys. We are doing a massive atomic to start the night. We started with nukes, but you guys, we can't even stay on them. We have to go to the atomics. We need to know what the massive atomics are for the night. Hollow has the NFC North. Marth has the NFC West. AC broke. Give me 1 second, guys. Wait. Guys, Marth is giving up the AFC North. Okay, we'll cross that out. Guys, the AFC North is going back up and getting reposted. The AFC North will be live. Goose is new. Welcome in, Goose. Goose, this is for you. Numbered 250. Giannis. Goose, that was your blue. You guys, we have, I think the AFC North is back up. But let me see. You guys, the AFC North is back up and live in the store. Grab your spots. We have the AFC North, the NFC East, and the NFC South. Hollow just bought the AFC North. You guys, we have the NFC East and the NFC South. Oops. Whoever grabs those spots, guys, we will rip a blue for you. We want to know what the atomic of the night is. The last two spots are live. We will rip a blue. Show the atomic. Guys, the atomics are right here. You can literally see my reflection in them. Guys, the last two spots are live. We will rip a blue for you for those. We are so, wait, I think. Kay, grab the NFC East. Kay, this is for you. Kay, you have an Alec Bowen. Playing as we speak. Kay, that was for you. Who's at the Phillies game right now? I think it was rain delayed, right? But I could be wrong. My roommate's there. You guys, one spot left. It is the NFC South. Phillies won. Look at that. Phillies won, you guys. More you know. You guys, we are opening a blue for the last spot, which is the NFC South. Grab it while you can. We are doing three blacks with an insane atomic, you guys. It is the last spot. It is the NFC South. We have made it great again here at HQ. Mike, atomic is better than nuke. It is one above the nuke. You guys, this is our highest product we have at HQ. Grab the last spot while you can. Last break of the famous line of Chip. But no, this is not the last. You guys, we are opening a blue for the last spot, which is the NFC South. We had in the mail, I can confirm, guys, we had in the mail at some point, I think it was yesterday or today, a Bryce Young downtown 10. You guys, the NFC South was just discounted just now. Justin just let us know in the chat. It is the last spot. It is discounted and live. Guys, we are sold out. Kay grabbed the last spot. Kay, this is for you since you helped us. We are upgrading to a red for you, Kay. Guys, we are sold out. Let's see. Kay, this is for you. Instead of a blue, we have upgraded you to a red. You have an Anthony Richardson red, white, and blue. Perfect for 4th of July. Kay, this is for you. Thanks for grabbing the last spot. You guys, we are sold out. Sold out as we speak. All right. Let me grab. Good luck, everyone. The break is starting. Last one of the day, guys. You know the famous line. Sorry, guys. You guys, possible rumors are circulating yet again for the next break. What do we have right now, guys? We have a Luka Doncic for the Mavericks, guys. This is 4K with the NFC East, guys. Last spot magic. Look at that. Okay, you have a Luka. Okay, this is for you. You guys, rumors are circulating about the next break, guys. There could be possible upgrades, you guys. Possible upgrades at HQ. We cannot confirm or deny what the next one could have. Live life on the edge. Live, laugh, love. All right, guys. We are on to the next one. Pressure's on what the Atomic is going to be. That's getting graded. That's a great way to do it, Kay. Send that into PSA. Guys, we have a JSN on card auto. Numbered to 25. A flawless for Mark. Guys, for the... What is that? NFC West. Mark, this is for you. An on card of JSN. College uniform. Guys, Danny is in the chat. Cheering us on. You guys, we are on to the last black. Guys, the next one, we cannot confirm or deny, but there could be possible upgrades, chat, that you have never seen with Live at Night, guys. You guys, possible upgrades in the next break. Grab your spots while you can. I can confirm, though, you guys, that it is going to be a massive Atomic in the next one yet again. You guys, we have a DK Metcalf. Number to 20, guys, again for Mark. The NFC West is the spot to have, clearly. This is number 220, Mark. This is for you. Back to back. All right, guys, we are on to the moment that we've all been waiting for. We have one, let's see, two, three, four, five, six. Guys, we have six boxes. Oops. Pick a number, 1 through 6. 1 through 6. All right, we saw a bunch of threes. All right, guys, that is 1, 2, 3. So it's gonna be that one. Box 3, you guys, of a massive atomic. Pressure's on. You guys, the next one is live. No, it doesn't. Okay. We joke, but guys, it's a gold box, but it truly means nothing. You guys, the next one has insane upgrades. Insane. I can confirm that it will be an atomic. The next one. All right, you guys, what is this insane? It's upside down. You guys, who are we getting from this atomic? Because I think I know you guys. You guys, from an atomic, a pink ice gem mint 10 of Wemby for a holo. Guys, in an eBay authentic, look at that. Pink ice rookie card Wemby. Holo, this is for you with the AFC North. You guys, look at that. Wemby. You guys, the next one is posted. My Sharpie is dying, you guys. A pink ice Wemby. That is an insane card, chat. Who is excited, guys? The next one is posted and live, you guys. We have massive, massive upgrades, chat. Massive upgrades here at HQ. We will cave, you guys. We will tell you what we're doing. I need a new Sharpie. You guys, so many Sharpies. We are doing one black. Chat, I don't think you are ready for this with Liv at night on a Sunday night. One black, one quarterback, one briefcase. And you guys, one insane atomic. You heard that right, you guys. We are doing the quad. We have one black, one quarterback, one briefcase, and one atomic. Upgrades all over at HQ. Michael has the AFC South. D. Kelly has the NFC South. Side to side, guys. We have 6 spots. We just had a Wemby Pink Ice 10. You guys, full upgrades. At HQ, a black, a quarterback, a briefcase, and an insane atomic. We had a Wemby Pink Ice Gem Mint 10. And guys, we are excited to know what the next one is going to be. Guys, in an atomic, live in an atomic, we have a Bryce Young Downtown and a Stroud Downtown. Guys, both 10s in an atomic. You heard it here first. Grab your spots while you can. Live in Atomics tonight. Straight from mail into an Atomic, guys. Marth has the NFC North and the AFC East. Eric has the AFC West and the AFC North. You guys, we have 2 spots left. You guys, we have two spots left in this massively upgraded break. We will add a blue, you guys. We want to know. We are impatient, and we want to know what the nuke is going, or not the nuke, guys. It's not a nuke. It is an atomic. What the atomic is going to be. User 17, the last atomic was a Wemby Pink Ice 10. You guys, the last two spots, we will add a blue for you. K has the NFC East. That was the scariest, Kay. Kay, this is for you. A baseball again on card. Kay, this is yours. Let me put this in your bag, Kay. You guys, we have one spot left in this insanely upgraded break. Grab your spots while you can. We have the NFC West left and live. We will rip a blue for you. Guys, the last spot. Grab it while you can. We are adding a blue. Sold out. Let's see, Mike. Beat me to it. Kay, grab the last spot. Kay has the NFC West. Kay, this is for you. Okay, you have a Brady Beal PSA 9. Close it. Okay, let me put this in your bag. You guys, we are sold out. The break is starting. I can't even, let me move these. You guys, we are sold out. The break is starting. Good luck, everyone. We have insane upgrades, you guys. Let's see what it's going to be. The first card, guys, of this massively upgraded break. We are starting off strong. We are starting off with an on-card auto of Aiden Hutchinson, numbered to 75 for Marth. Marth, this is for you. An on-card auto, numbered to 75. All right, we are on to the quarterbacks. Right? Yeah, we are on to the quarterback, guys. Next up, we have a briefcase. You guys, the next one is posted. Grab your spots while you can. We cannot confirm or deny. All right, chat, what is this going to be? You guys, from a quarterback box, we have a Pat Mahomes cutting edge PSA 9, numbered to 75. Eric, this is for you with the AFC West. Eric, do you have a, no, you don't. Look at this. Razor. Guys, the next one is posted and live. Grab your spots while you can. Upgrades are left and right here at HQ. Left and right upgrades. All right. It is upside down. Guys, from a briefcase, what are we going to get? From a briefcase. We have a Jason Tatum red yellow gem mint 10 for Mark. Guys, look at that. second Jason Tatum card of the night. A red and yellow from a briefcase. All right, guys, pick a number. 5. 1 through 5. Guys, for the Atomic, 1 through 5. Pick your number. Eric said 1. All right, Eric. It is that silver box. That is top one. That is the top one. Box 1 right there. Silver box. You guys, the next one is live. We cannot confirm or deny possible upgrades, chat, but you know how HQ works. We know. You know how we work. Bedville funny. Guys, this is a silver box. Rumors are circulating. All right, guys. Feels like a PSA slab. Oops, we barely even opened it. From box 1. All right. What is it going to be? You guys, the next one is posted and live. So far, we've pulled a Wemby 10. What are we going to have this time? Grab your spots while you can. Guys, we have a rookie card downtown in an Atomic, in a PSA slab. What could it be? Could it be what we just were talking about, chat? It is someone else, you guys. Chat, we have a Justin Fields Gem Mint 10 in an Optic, guys, from an Atomic. Look at that. Jesus, guys. Mark again. Holy crap, you guys, from box 1. Mark, that was literally insane, guys. That was the craziest break I think I've ever seen. Mark absolutely crushed it. You guys, the next one is live. Kay, we owe you insurance. Grab that. Right? Wait, let me see. You guys, the next one is live. Kay, this is for you. Sorry you bricked in the break. I really hope it's Marth and I haven't just, it's not Mark. Wait, that's so embarrassing. It's Marth. All right, guys, don't worry. Fax, you really just messed with, it's Marth. Kay, this is your insurance card. Sorry you bricked. Guys, the next one is live. Okay, you have a Jordan Love RPA, number 275. Okay, this is for you. Guys, the next one is live. And in the store as we speak, Marth is, okay, it is Marth, right? Guys, let's see. G Van has the AFC South. Hollow has the NFC North. GW has the AFC North. You guys, we didn't even confirm or deny the upgrades, you guys. A Joe Burr downtown. I would love that for you. Guys, we are doing the insane upgrade again, back to back. Can't get better than that. JW is hoping for a Joe Burrow downtown. You guys, we've had some insane Atomics so far to start the night. Both Gem Mint 10s. You guys, we have 5 spots left in this insanely upgraded. Massive upgrades here. Hollow has the AFC West. You guys, rumors are circulating that we do indeed have live in Atomics tonight, a Bryce Young downtown and a Stroud downtown. You guys, we have 4 spots left in this massively upgraded break. We have massive Atomics. Eric has the AFC East and the NFC West. You guys, we have two spots left. We have the NFC East and we have the NFC East and the NFC South left and live, I believe. Guys, the last two spots are live with these upgrades. Live right now, guys. Live and in the store with insane upgrades. We have the NFC East and the NFC South. Left and live. Grab them while you can. Second, guys, let me grab my water. Guys, we have two spots left. You guys, we'll do it again. We want to know what the Atomic is going to be. You guys, we want to know what the Atomic is going to be. We added two blues to the last two spots, guys. Whoever grabs the last two spots, we will open a blue for you. We are dying to know what the briefcase, or not the briefcase, the Atomic. We want to know what the briefcase is too, but more importantly, guys, we want to know what the Atomic is. Pressure is on of the Atomic of the night. Guys, last two spots, we have added a blue. If you grab the last two spots, we will open a blue for you guys. What did everyone do on their Sunday? Anyone watch the Phillies game? My friend was there. I did not watch it. Guys, last two spots with a blue added. With these insane, massive upgrades, one black, one quarterback, one briefcase, and guys, one Atomic. We had a Wemby come out. A Gentleman 10 Wemby. Guys, the last two spots are discounted and live. Justin just discounted them. Grab the last two while you can. See. Mail is going out tomorrow, you guys. We have blues added for the last two. They are discounted live. We were so curious. We want to know what the Atomic is going to be. Mike took both. Mike Marth is back. Guys, we are sold out. Let me open your blues. Marth. As I wasn't going crazy. I'm glad I wasn't going crazy. This is your first blue. Christos. Porzingis. And then your other one. It's Alvarez, numbered 299. These are for you. All right, guys, we are sold out. Good luck, everyone. There's nothing to grab. All right, guys, prepare yourself then. Good luck, everyone. The break is starting. Let's see what we have to start, guys, in a black. We have an upside down card, but that is okay. to start us off, we have a Garrett Wilson 9.5 in an SGC, numbered to 75 for Eric with the AFC East. Eric, this is for you. Ah. 10 in PSA, guys, that's all that matters. PSA, 10 all day, every day. Guys, we are on to the upgrade of the year, of the night, of the month. We are on to the quarterback. Oops. Guys, the next one is posted. We are confirming right here, right now, chat, that we are going to be doing the exact same upgrades, you guys. We want to know. You guys, we have from the NFC South, a red, white, and blue Bryce Young Gem Mint 10 for Marth. Marth, this is for you. Red, white, and blue. Perfect for 4th of July, guys. Look at that timing. Last Divvy Magic. Literally, guys, we are on to the briefcase of the night. Guys, the next one. Next one, you guys, is going to be posted. Grab your spots while you can. I am confirming it right here, right now, that we are doing the same exact upgrades. I will confirm it for you guys. All right. What is it going to be, chat? From a briefcase. You guys, we'll hit the buzzer. My favorite player, a T-Law rookie card in an eBay authentic for the AFC South. Look at that. This is for G-Van 6, a T-Law. Where's the Sharpie? There we go. G-Van, this is for you guys with the AFC South. Favorite player right there, you guys. Can't get better than that. All right, guys, we have 4 Atomics. There is one below. What number are we doing? 4 Atomics. You guys, pick a number 1 through 4. The next one is posted. JW said 2. All right. 1, 2. Another gold. What does it mean? We don't know. You guys, the next one is posted and live. We are confirming it right here, right now. We will run the same upgrades. Can't get better than that. Pressure is on right now as we speak. We want to know what the Atomic is. You guys, it is another PSA. JW is hoping, crossing his fingers for a Joe Burrow. Manifesting it as we speak right now, you guys. What is it going to be? Guys, it is another downtown. Guys, it is a downtown again out of an Atomic. You guys, it is a Josh Allen downtown for Eric with the AFC East. Guys, we are back to back with downtowns right now in an eBay authentic. Eric, this is for you. Crazy card. Another downtown. Back to back downtowns, you guys. Eric, let me put that in your bag. Hollow, I owe you. Give me 1 second. Hollow, let me get your insurance. Sorry you bricked in the break. Hollow, this is for you. You guys, the next one is live. We are confirming it right here, right now, that we have massive upgrades continuing through the night. We just completely missed, but that is all okay. Hollow, this is for you. You have a George Pickens PSA 9 auto rookie card. Hollow, this is for you. Guys, Justin is already trying to take it, guys. Justin is a big Steelers fan. You guys, the next one is posted and live. We are confirming it right here, right now, as we speak, that we are doing upgrades chat for the possible last one of the night. Guys, last one of the night. G-Van has the AFC South again. You guys, we have 7 spots left and live for the last one of the night. Possible last one, you guys. Spaz has the AFC North. You guys, we have 6 spots left in the famous line of Chip, the last one of the night. We all know how that goes. Guys, it is a mess on my side. You guys, we have 6 spots left. Grab them while you can. The Trash Man has the AFC East. You guys, we have massive upgrades. Massive, massive upgrades. Justin is about to add to his collection of Steeler cards as we speak right now, right here, right now. Guys, we have 5 spots left. Let's see. As the possible last one of the night, we have insane upgrades. We have upgraded all where you're doing an atomic. First one ever live at night. You guys, we have the AFC West and then the entire side of the North. Grab your spots while you can. We have pulled a Wemby. JW has the NFC North. Teddy has the NFC South. You guys, we have 3 spots left. JW is switching it up. He doesn't want Joe Burrow anymore. You guys, we have 3 spots left. We have the AFC West, the NFC East, and the NFC West. Pressure is truly on. Change. Grab your spots while you can. Last 3 spots are live. Guys, we have insane upgrades at HQ. We have upgraded basically all of the spots. The break is nothing like what it looks, or you know what I mean. Davey has the AFC West and the NFC West. You guys, we just have the NFC East left and live. We will add a blue for whoever grabs the last spot. spot. Pressure is on. You guys, we just have the NFC East left and live. We will open a blue for that spot. You guys, the last spot is live. Grab it while you can. We are live, guys. Saffer is here. We are live is right. You guys, we are opening a blue, or we're not opening, we're giving, guys, a blue for the last spot, which is the NFC East. Grab it while you can. We are live. We are seeing fireworks after this. Liv is live and Liv is the best. Guys, Danny is in the chat. You guys, we are adding a blue for the NFC East. It is the last spot. Changing lives with Liv. New stream name, literally. You guys, last spot. NFC East was just slashed. Guys, we are actually going to upgrade it even more. Not upgrade, but instead of having a blue, guys, for when you grab the NFC East, we will open a red instead for whoever buys the NFC East. Guys, grab your spot. It is the last one. We have a celebrity incoming after this, you guys. A celebrity is coming in after this. Not Big Claude, not that celebrity, guys. The Biebs, literally, facts knows, the Biebs is coming. You guys, whoever grabs the NFC East. All right, guys, we are sold out. Hollow is excited for the celebrity, guys. Hollow grabbed the NFC East. We have a celebrity incoming after this. Hollow, this is for you because you grabbed the last spot. Hello, you have. Hello, this is your red, a Michael Jordan. Let me put this in your bag. Guys, we are sold out. We have a celebrity incoming after this tonight. It is tonight, you guys. We are going crazy here at HQ. The break is starting. Good luck, everyone. We are starting off with a black. What is it going to be, you guys? We have a celebrity guest. It is upside down. That's so funny. Guys, a celebrity guest incoming after this. We have a Jason Tatum for the Trash Man with the Celtics. The Trash Man, this is for you. Numbered to 8. I couldn't see that. Sorry. Trash Man, this is for you. Number 8, Jason Tatum. Guys, we have insane upgrades. We have a celebrity guest appearance happening very shortly. Guys, we are on to the quarterback. Pressure is on, truly. Oops, we lost the thing. Guys, we are on to the quarterback of the night. The celebrity is getting ready. The beeps is coming. Guys, Justin Bieber is actually coming to HQ. Guys, we have a Justin Fields auto rookie ticket and a Panini. Guys, this is for the NFC North. For JW, this is for you with the NFC North. Let me put this in your bag. Do I have a bag for you? I think so. I don't know. Claudia. Claudia's at work. She's at the Oyster Bar, guys. Serving up drinks. All right, guys. We are on to the briefcase. Claudia is not at HQ tonight. Hate to break everyone's hearts. Claudia is not at HQ. It is sadly just me. Guys, we are on to the briefcase. The Atomic is next. It is going to be insane. We have a celebrity guest coming on after this, a celebrity guest appearance. You guys, we have a Travis Kelce rookie card for Davey with the AFC West. Guys, from a briefcase, possible 10, could be graded. Davey, this is for you with the AFC West. Swifty is right, guys. Taylor Swift's boyfriend, no longer Travis Kelce, just Taylor Swift's. As it'll always be Travis Kelce. Guys, pick a number. We are down to three, you guys. One or one, two, or three. Pick a number. Guys, I think the celebrity has arrived. Hollow said two. JW said two. Guys, look at that. All right, so this is box one. You guys, it is a silver box. Box two, silver. Silver Schmoder. Guys, okay. Pressure is on. What is it going to be? Guys, the celebrity, I think, has arrived. Bad Bills in the chat. You guys, I think it's an eBay authentic. It is a mess on my side, sorry.
Mess.
I don't want to cut it, you guys. It's an eBay authentic. Let's see what it's going to be. Pressure's... I hope I literally just didn't ruin that. Guys, I think. Because hopefully, chat, we hopefully didn't ruin it. The celebrity is here. Guys, it is a new. These are the new ones, right? The Kabooms?
Guys, this is. It looks like a basketball kaboom to me, chat.
Guys, it looks, as Chip says, looks like a basketball kaboom. You guys, it is. And Austin Thompson, kaboom, guys. Rookie card. Look at that.
Wow, for the, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right? Guys, look at this. We'll hit it again. The NFC North. Look at the Detroit Pistons for JW in an eBay authentic. JW, this is for you. Me. Guys, the celebrity has arrived.
Celebrity's here, guys.
Celebrity's here, and I hate to break it to you guys. It is not Justin Bieber. It is not Claudia. It is better. It is Chip. Guys, Chip is here, and Chip is live and ready to go.
Here. We're live and ready to go. Guys, we're live and ready to go. It's a fucking pig sign.
We make it work.
We are live and ready to go.
You guys, grab your spots while you can. That Sharpie's kind of done. You're not going to like it. Can we get another one?
Thanks. Guys, I'm here. I'm not fucking around. I'm not fucking around. Guys, it's time. Guys, it's time for big hits. Big hits only.
Big hits.
Wow, guys, it feels like I just came home. That's what it feels like. Here, can we switch computers? Can you hand me mine?
Yeah. Hater?
Hater?
Where are you? The sun, the sky's like insane.
Yeah, I know. This guy's crazy right now.
Sorry, that was my basketball.
Pressure's on. Guys, we're plugged in. Guys, are we ready to fucking roll? I'm more ready to roll than I've ever been, actually.
Sorry, my giant water
mixer. Let me pull this shit up. Guys, we're ready for big hits for big people.
I got tagged in.
What?
I got tagged in. You got it, J-Dub. J-Dub, that's a massive banger, bro. I love that for you. Yeah. It's a cool picture. I think Luke is talking to himself. Can you pause it for a second? I want to see. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Sorry, my phone. I don't know what it is.
No, you're good.
Guys, I have a question. Did you think I was going to walk in here? Did you think I was going to walk in here and we weren't going to increase this break, guys? Guys, leave the kitty breaks to live.
guys, leave the kitty breaks to live. Big Chip is here, guys. Guys, did we think we were gonna leave this break alone? Come on now, chat. I don't even know what we were running, but I can guarantee you one thing. It's gonna be bigger. Trashman got the NFC East. Let's go, Trashman. You animal. I think I need a caffeine drink at this late. Wow, it's 8:45 right now? Holy shit. Guys, we're gonna get insane. Insane thing. Can you give me one of the green drinks?
Yeah.
Guys, all I can tell you is that this break is going to be new and improved. New and improved, guys.
Oh,
I'm fired up. Yeah, with my teeth. I'm fired up. Guys, this is the break. Guys, I'm gonna tell you this. The quarterback sack is the worst box in this break, guys. Guys, is this a big break? Is this the biggest break that's ever happened at Chips Rips? I don't even know what to call this. Not the quad. That's the break right there, chat. Two briefs. Guys, we have massive briefs, by the way. Massive briefs. We'll see, though. We'll see, chat. Time will tell. Let's see if I can back it up. Guys, we've been backing it up. Hollow got insurance. Mike's in. So we're doing one quarterback sack. Marth got AFC East, last two. All right, what are we doing? We're doing one and two and one. So I need two briefs. I need one black. One white. And then we're gonna get an atomic. Guys, we're ready for big hits.
Big hits for big people.
Guys, rumor has it that there's a CJ Stroud. PSA 9 downtown, circulating headquarters. Circulating in the atomics, I mean. That's just a rumor. We can't confirm or deny that, chat. We can't confirm or deny. However, I can confirm that that's a gem in 10, and that's Ann Richardson, and that's a red green. That's for Michael. First card of the break. Guys, Josh, this is a serious. Guys, this is a serious break here. Guys, this is a serious break. Let's see if the briefcases are any good. I hope so. Guys, I hope so. Hey guys, is that at my house? Is that at my house, Justin Jefferson? No. No, it's not, chat. That is a black Pandora to 25. Jay Jett, guys. You mean to tell me, guys, you mean to tell me you're looking at that card and you're like, that's not a fucking incredible card? Is that a fucking incredible card? What is going on? Guys, there's two briefcases, two of these, and a fucking atomic. I'm not sure what's going on. I'm being serious. That's not a rhetorical question. Hello, let's go. Skull Nation. You ended on a good one, no matter what now. You ended on a good one, no matter what. You're trying to figure out how many did?
Yeah,
was it really?
I don't know.
This one counts for you too. Because this is just a celebrity.
Celebrity.
This is just a celebrity. Guys, is it a good time? Is it a good time to get Bronny James cards? That's going to Marth, newly acquired by the Lakers. That is the son of LeBron right there for Marth. I heard Marth was running hot. Guys, I saw Marth hitting a lot of big hits.
Yeah.
Is Marth running hot? Number to 50, by the way, Bowman's best. Now I need a number. I need a number. How are we going to do this? Okay, so this is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 5 there, and that's 6. Okay, first number I see, 1 is 6. First number I see. It's gonna, I'm gonna see all at once. 4, okay. So 4 is this one. The second silver one.
Sorry, I'll take that.
Liv's chugging. It's this one, chat. It's this one. For total clarity, it's that one.
Could be.
The rule is for this, I have to do it. It's the first comment every time, whether the person's in the break or not, just so. Just so it's very transparent, chat. Next one is going live. Next one is going live. I can't confirm or deny. I can't confirm or deny that the biggest chips ever, the biggest rips ever in Chips Rips history, the biggest break ever in Chips Rips history may or may not be going live directly after this, even though this one was the biggest one. Can't confirm. Facts, you know we got to keep it up, bro. Facts, you know we got to keep it up. I got to guess. Guys, this is just another, guys, just another card. Guys, where else in the world are you going that a Joe Burrow downtown is just another fucking card? Spaz's life was changed 3 to 4 times today. I know that for sure. One more time. Let's go, Spaz. Let's go, Spaz. Last one of the day is live. How many did you do, Liv?
7.
Say 8.
3 weeks.
Guys, this is the break. I'm going to cut to the chase. Yeah, that was amazing. I'm going to cut to the chase. This break. Guys, I can't emphasize enough the largeness of two briefcases. Two briefcases is happening. Two briefs. One atomic. It means that you're getting one of these, bro. Justin, this is you. Welcome back. Justin, this is you, bro. How about to 99, Keegan Murray. My guy, Keegan Murray. I saw Keegan Murray kaboom circulating. Rookie kaboom. That's you, Justin. Justin's looking for a Stroud downtown. What else is alive? I saw some of the cards that were going out for Atomics. There's a video. I know there's a Stroud downtown. I know there's a Bryce Young PSA 10 downtown. There was a few other big time bangers though.
We had a Wemby.
We had a Wemby?
10.
Wemby 10. Liv loves Wemby. That's insane. That's insane. What year? This year? I'm assuming this year. Brosco is here with the AFC West. G-Van got the NFC North. Let's go. I don't think we're gonna do many here, actually. I got a bid. Running into a bit of an issue here at HQ. Bit of an issue. Don't have any cards left. It is kind of insane the amount of like big kabooms and downtowns and shit that we go through. Last three spots of the day are live and active. Michael got the nil. What box? What massive box? Eric got the AFC East. How many times do I say HQ? I would say an average of like 15.
For
minutes. Liv just showered me, Ross. A lot, bro. It's a lot.
I got showered today.
What?
I got showered.
Did you?
Guys,
we're done with nukes for the day, yeah? I'm gonna put all these atomics on the table here.
Yeah, I'll take the nukes.
I think this is all that we have in the building. We don't have that many. Liv. This is why this is tough, chat. This is two briefcases. Two briefcases, one quarterback, I guess. One black, whatever.
Never seen before.
Never seen before. We did it once earlier.
Energy drink at nine,
never before been seen. It's weird, now I can have caffeine at night and I fall asleep. What? Yeah. What's going on here? Eric got the AFC East, AFC North. Last three spots are live. You'll be the judge of what, Danielle? All right, let's get this straight. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have 12. Why would you be the judge of that? I don't even understand what you're saying. What do you mean? Danielle's losing her mind, guys.
Danielle's losing her
Tell Luke I said hi. Guys, last two spots are live. Tide got the NFC East. Oh, Tide got something else. I'm way off here. Tide got the NFC West, too. Is AFC North gone? He's here for insurance only. Eric has the AFC North, is that right? Oh. That was really bad by me. I was just like staring at it. All right, guys. We're here for big hits for big people. What are we doing? Quarterback. Quarterback sack coming at you. Starting off with the quarterback. Guys, let's get hype! Let's get hype, guys. We're here for heat. Cheese, what's up, bro? What's up, Green Ranger? That's a good memory by me, Green Ranger. That's Hyper 9, impossible grade. Number to 60. Number to 60, impossible grade. That's a CJ Strizzy silver patch. For Justin, that's somehow the worst card of this break. And it's a banger. Let's go, Justin. Get a briefcase. The worst. The worst, bro. I'm glad to see you too, bro. Guys, I'm sensing a big time banger here. Guys, I'm sensing a big time banger. This card in the PSA 9 is a big time banger. That is a true purple. Guys, is that retail? Did someone pull this out of a mega? Did someone pull this out of a mega or a hanger? Maybe you got this out of a hanger? I don't think so, chat. I don't think that happened. I don't think that happened, Michael. Michael, that's a low-key serious banger. Serious fucking banger. That's an awesome fucking card. Guys, that defines modern sports cards right there, that card. Michael knows it. Very Razor. I'm enjoying these breaks. I'm not gonna lie, I'm enjoying these breaks. It's all hits. It's all hits. We're not sifting through any dust here, chat. It's all hits and big time hits. That's a pretty good sign if you have the AFCs. Guys, how about a gold wave? How about a gold wave? Tatum. For my man, Eric. Eric, that is a massive banger. At no better time. At no better time. All right, how many did I say there was here? Okay, I got six, and I think 12. Okay, so I'm gonna put this one up here just so it's not, it'll be one. I need a number 1 through 12. 1 through 12, I don't know if you can see them all. We see nine from Ricky. All right, so that's 6, 7, 8, 9. Disqualified! I'm trying to get a peek. I wasn't sure, chat. Wow. Guys, just another card for Eric. Just another day for Eric. That's a Polamalu optic laser and a gem mid 10. Lib is in awe. Lib just wanted to see. Guys, Lib just wanted to see what was going down. Eric, that's a big time boom. Pressure's on. Guys, are rumors circulating about Eric? Did Eric hit the last? Who hit the last one? I forget. DFDD. If it's good with you, Todd, I got a personalized insurance coming to you. How about that? But you might have to wait 2 weeks. Are you okay with that? Personalized insurance. Or you could take the red or whatever it is. We know what he's going to pick, chat. Last one of the day. I could send you a picture of it, but I'd rather you just wait and see. AFC North hit 3 atomics so far. Later, bro. 2 briefcases are live. 2 briefcases are live. We got 11 atomics left with at least 2 guaranteed massive. There's more, though. I need to see that video. There's more. I know there's more. I remember that Fields 10 came out, and I was like, not even considering that a hit. And 1 massive atomic. This is the break. This is the break. What did Liv say? What did Liv say about the two cards in one box is what someone asked. It might not have been her.
Fulfillment was fire.
It might not have been Liv, actually. Justin, let's discount all these spots. This is gonna be the last one. Let's discount every spot. One quarterback, two briefs, one atomic. All spots are about to be discoed in live. Long day for Justin. What's the AC at, Liv?
I don't know, it's hot. Are you hot?
Yeah, I'm like extremely hot. Can you put up 67?
Yeah. I thought it was interesting. Yeah,
it was. JW got the NFC North. Eric got the AFC North and the AFC West. Do we have nukes? We have nukes, yeah. Are you planning on coming tomorrow?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like in the morning?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like 7.
What?
Like 7.
You're coming early?
Yeah. Oh. You can go 12.
What?
Jesus Christ, scared the shit out
of me. I was like, it's on your forehead. I think it's marker, it's not a book. It's like 7 to get the mail out.
7 a.m.
So,
okay, I say that, but I probably won't get
it until
8:30.
Okay. Yeah.
Just so I know, I'll put stuff out.
No, good. I want to start on your this morning to get it out tomorrow.
Guys, everything from today is going out tomorrow. That's an insane turnaround time. Liv does it all, chat. Dewey got South. Wes, what's up, dude? Last two spots are live and active. AFC East, NFC East. AFC East, NFC East. Free blue for both AFC East and NFC East. I don't know if they're live or not. Free blue for AFC East and NFC East. And we're rolling. And we're cooking. NFC East, AFC East, live and active. Aided. We really don't go through that many blacks anymore.
I know.
It's very interesting stuff, chat.
Did that with the red, now switching it up and already black.
Marth got them both. Marth, how about you want to trade in two blues for a red? I would do it. I would rather have one red than two blues. That's me personally. You want a red? Guys, is this Chip's math? Bartering. How about our guy in the building, Ant-Man, in a 9, Prism Rook. Let's go, Marth. It's time for the break to begin and big cards for big people to materialize. We're starting off with a quarterback. Wow, this is sick. All right, J-Dub. I think it's my last one, too. I think it's all of our last ones. Dude, these are insane. They're called Neon Splatter. That's a Neon Splatter to 8. Sorry, to 5. To 5 of Aaron Rodgers. In my opinion, these cards would look really cool slabbed up. I would grade that card. Looking very clean. Mart, that's you. Let's go, Marth. Marth isn't fucking around. Last Divi Magic. Could be my last one. What do we got? Two briefcases? Two briefcases happening. Two briefcases happen. Guys, this is a massive banger. Guys, massive banger. Massive banger. Could be a nuke. Could be a nuke card. Should we wait it? Should we wait it out? Nah, we're just gonna go. We're just gonna go, guys. Guys, massive banger alert. Two briefcases is no joke. Guys, two briefcases is no joke. That's no joke. Am I looking at a nuke right there? That's a Lamjack Silver Gem in 10 Premier Level. That's a massive banger. Eric, that's a serious hit. It's a serious hit for a serious man. Rumors are spreading. Rumors are circulating. Feels like an SGC slab. Feels a whole hell of a lot like an SGC slab. What is this, chat? Oh my god. Oh my. Guys, the briefcases are just completely insane. Guys, that makes no sense. Guys, that's ridiculous. That is completely ridiculous. I have such FOMO. And I don't even like Bryce Young. I have crazy FOMO. I don't even give a shit about Bryce Young. Who gives a shit about Bryce Young? That card's incredible. SGC 10, mythical case hit out of this year's Optic, already slabbed up in a 10. It's probably a pop one. That's insane. Dewey, that's a serious hit. Guys, two briefcases, no joke. Now I need a number 1 through 11. First number 1 through 11. 7. 1, 2, 3. That's 6. That's 7. All right, one for the road. Justin, one for the road. One for the road. Start them off discounted. Start them off discounted. One for the road. And we're running. Are we going up, Chad? Are we going up? Guys, the next break that we're about to do is going to be this. Two blacks. Sorry, one black. One quarterback. A nuke and an atomic. That's the break. We have a massive card alert. Guys, never before been seeing a nuke and an atomic in the same break. That's the break. Last break of the day. We're ending with a bang. Ending with a bang. Dewey bought that spot for $200. What did Dewey buy that spot for? $250? $250? $1,300 in cards? This is where hits happen. Hits happen here. This is a come up. Guys, this is a serious come up. Serious come ups happen. Dewey, what do you have to say for yourself? Dewey, we need to speak. That was pretty cold. Dewey, we need a speech. Dewey, we need a victory lap. What do you have to say? The next break is the biggest break that has ever happened at Chips Rips. Not by a little, by a lot. By a lot. One nuke, one atomic, one black, one quarterback. Biggest break by a lot. Yeah, optic downtowns are worth more. Optic downtowns are worth more. On a Sunday night, guys, at 9:13 p.m. Hollow got the NFC North. Dewey, where are you at? Guys, Dewey's cards are about to be given away in 30 seconds if he doesn't come to claim them. Everyone in the chat might be up for something nice. Alan, what's up? Alan Raid, is Alan new? Alan, what's up? Sorry, I didn't recognize your name. Last two spots are live and active. Free blue for the NFC East and the NFC East and the NFC South. Free blue. Let's go, Alan. RIP Dewey. Sorry, Dew. Dew, we can't do it for you. That Bryce Young PSA 10 downtown is getting auctioned off. Or getting giveaway. Last two spots, we'll get a free blue. Last two spots, we'll get a free blue. Live and active right here. That's the rules. Eric got the NFC South. NFC East is live. Hollow got it. All right, Hollow. All right, Eric, this is your blue. Eric, this is your blue. How about James Wood killing it to 199? That's Eric. Hollow, this is you. Hollow, this is you. He just got called up to 199. Micah. Let's go, Hollow. Hollow's looking for a big hit. We're all looking for a big hit, chat. All right, let's do this. What are we doing? What in God's name are we doing? Let's get a quarterback. No, a black. Sorry, a black first. A black, then a quarterback. Black first shot. How about a Herbie and a Gem Mint 10 for Dew? How about Herbie and a Gem Mint 10 for Dew? Guys! Rumors are circulating about Dewey at headquarters. What's the one phrase that one got one dude kicked? What's the phrase? Big hearts for big people. Wow, this is a banger. Guys, rumors are circulating at headquarters. Rumors are circulating. That's Trevor K-Sid profiles for Dewey, guys. Dewey. Big player. Big cards, big grades. All right, guys, we're gonna do a nuke. I don't have any nukes on the table, but I don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 to 9. 1 to 9 for a nuke. First number I see, 7. All right, so 2 from the Wow, I can't believe we're doing a nuke and atomic. Nuke and atomic in the same one. Things have changed. Nero, what's up, bro? Nice. Welcome home. Welcome home. I don't know, Big Steve, but it does probably. Wow, this is a massive card. Holy shit. Holy shit. Justin, let's run one more. I can't confirm that this will be upgraded the exact same. I can't confirm that the next break will be the exact same with one nuke and one massive atomic. Not sure of that yet. We're not sure of that yet. That's a pretty good start, chat, right there. Chat, that is a one of one player of the day kaboom. Carl Anthony Towns, auto. That's the nuke, not the atomic. That's the nuke, not the atomic, chat. That's for Hollow. Hollow, how do you feel about that? I need a number 1 through 10. 1 through 10. Five. All right, so this bottom one. Good luck, boys. Last one is going live. It may or may not contain an atomic and a nuke in the same break, which is fucking so insane. Probably error, I don't know. Justin, what's going on in the store? Is sort of jacked up? Gem in 10 something. Guys, this is getting out of control here. This is getting out of control. This is really getting crazy. Dewey just hit an absurd amount of cards. Absurd amount of cards.
Again?
This is what Dewey hit in two breaks. He hit that card, he hit that card. He hit a Gem Mint 10 Bryce Young downtown. He hit a Gem Mint 10 Mythical, and he hit a Gem Mint 10 King Henry Optic downtown. All of those for Dewey. Guys. Rumors are circulating about Dewey. Rumors are circulating. Eric, here's your insurance. Wow, that's sick in a 10. This guy's massively on the come up. Hawk and Silver, one of the better rookies of this class. In a gem 10. We'll take it, Eric. We're last one of the day is live on that. Logan, I don't know who that is. Heard there's lots of videos going around, but I'm not familiar. We'll pray for him. We will pray for him, chat. We're praying for serenity for all. That's all we can do. That's all we can do here at Chips Rips. what is the break? Guys, what is the break? You're telling me one black, one quarterback, one nuke. Dude, this is crazy. One atomic. I still can't get over it. Baz is looking for a life change. Dewey, what do you have to say? Dewey has nothing to say. All those cards are going to be given away very soon. What's up, Casey? We're live and active in here. In the last break of the day right here. Dewey's rolls are rolls, Murph. Gus got the AFC East. Last two spots are live and active. Wow, look, that's what he has to say. That's what he has to say. That's all he has to say. Lucky streak. Dilly's a man of few words. He said, give me those fucking cards. He said, give me those goddammit cards. That's what he said. One black, one quarterback. One nuke. One nuke. Guys, we're losing it here. The last two spots of the day are live. Of the day. Live. Right here and right now. Live and active down below. That's what I used to say when we ran options. Last two spots, we'll get a free blue. NFC East, NFC South. Guys, the NFC South is a very big division, Chad. Free blue for NFC East and NFC South right here, right now, ladies and gents. Eric got the South. What's up, Mark? Mark, we're waiting for you to have a big hit. Like a big, big hit. This is Liv's hard alternative playlist. This song is a cover band for Nickelback. What had what on earlier?
No, I had Seether Radio on shipping.
Wow, Seether. How about an MJ Melendez for Eric? Eric, that's your blue. Our fulfillment team does all the repacking. Our fulfillment team, Liv, and some others. Eric got the NFC East. Let's go, Eric. Gus is here. How about my man? How about Shaq Daddy? Fleer Ultra. $100 card or so on a PSA 10. Thanks, user. All right, let's go. We're going to start off with a black. Wow, what is this? Chat, what in God's name is this? Guys, is that for Spaz? That's sick. Red choice to 88. Red choice color match to 88. I love that card. Guys, the worst card in the break. I love that card. I'm not going to lie. It's red color match, amen, to 88. One of the best rookies. Spaz, that's not tough. Definitely not dust. Confirm, not dust. Let's do a quarterback. Guys, Spaz is on one. How about a CJ Strizzy to 99 dual patch? Tough grade, very tough grade. Rising rookie. And now we're gonna do 2, 4, 6, 8. Number one through eight for a nuke. 1 through 8. Thank you, Nero. That'll make it easy. And then I'll need a number 1 through 9 for an atomic. Till number 1 through 9 for an atomic. All right, we'll do 4 for the atomic. Let's remember that. Can we remember that? We got an eBay authentic, chat. What are we saying here? What am I gonna... feel like we had a downtown for some reason. I guess it's not that crazy. It sure should be. It surely should be, chat. It surely should be. Guys, last division magic, baby. Last division magic. Guys, I had a feeling it was going to be a downtown. Guys, can we see some pretzels in the chat, please? Please. I don't ask much of the chat, but I'm asking of the chat. Can we see some goddamn... can we see some goddamn pretzels in the chat for Eric? It hurts. It's clearly. That's a hurts clearly. Fresh off the presses. Just came out. Live and uncut to Eric. Now, we said number four. We're going to do it. It's right in front of our face, chat. We got to run one more. We got to run one more. Last one of the day is going live directly after this. We still have some huge hits that were due in Atomics. God knows what's in the nukes, chat. Last one of the day is going up. Dan, he spent the, Dan, he set the limit for you? Downhurts Downtown is going to be the second best card somehow, guys. Pretty insane statement. Guys, the second best card of this break is a Jalen Hurts, Dunruss clearly Downtown. That's a big statement. Last one of the day is going live in 30 seconds. Last one of the day is going live. It might look something like this break. It might look something like this break. It might not. Guys, it may or may not. It may or may not, chat. This guy is heating up. This guy's caught total fire. How about a Giannis Kaboom for Spaz? Guys. Serious cards for serious players like Spaz. Guys, how many times has Spaz been life's been changed today? Quite a few. Quite a few. That's 2023. Quite a few. Let's go, Spaz. The highest grade anyone's gotten in a 2023 Kaboom is what, chat? A little hobby of trivia for you. Is what? I would keep raw, 100%. The highest grade that anyone's ever gotten is an 8. You know what I would actually do with it? I would send it to my guy and ask him if it got an 8. Because if it got an 8, I would grade it. I would send it to my guy and say 8 or better, and I'll grade it. Because an 8's like a 10. Let's crank it a little, Liv. One notch. It's good. Last one of the day went live. The centering. You can tell if it's centered on those. You can tell if it's centered. This one actually looked okay to me. Nah, it's pretty off-center, chat. It's pretty off-center. Centering there to there. They just had them all massively off-centered. Just massively off-centered. Amazing card. Guys, I'm not gonna take anything away from that card. It's an amazing card. It's an amazing card, but we call it how we see it. The chips rips. Nate got the AFC East. Eric got the AFC North and the NFC North. Last two spots are live. But yes, you're right. You're right. You can't tell if a Kaboom is centered if it's not that year. You can't tell. The other ones, you don't know. The other ones, what I literally do with the other ones is I just send them all in. I send them all in. I think you're about 50-50, maybe better to Jim. That's what I'm saying. That's my take. That's my hot take on it. Let's upgrade. Let's go to Black Sweat Insurance. Black Sweat Insurance is live. Black Sweat Insurance is live and active. Black Sweat Insurance just got live and activated. Guys, we pulled the PSA 10.
Bryce Young downtown. God knows what's left out there, guys. God knows what's left.
Is the insurance for everyone who doesn't hit? It's for anyone that buys two spots and doesn't hit. Like, i.e. Eric right here. We increased the Black Sweat Insurance, however. Last three spots are gonna get a free blue. Last three spots are getting a free blue right here. Right now. This break, by the way, it's listed as three blacks and one nuke. It is far from that. It's one black. It's one quarterback. It's one nuke. And it's one massive atomic. One atomic. That's the break. That is the break right there. Dewey went with NFC West, NFC South. Did I miss? Did Dewey hit in the last break? Dewey, I might have missed insurance for you. Justin, do you know if I missed Dewey's insurance last one? Dewey. My bad, Dewey. This is used for last one. How about I just make this a black? You want me to just make this a black? It's two blues and a red. I'll make it a black. That's what I would do if I were you. I'd rather have a black than two blues and a red. He's gonna trust the process. We're gonna upgrade him to a black. Dude, this is you for all that. Let's get a banger, chat. I like this, chat. Guys, it's him. Guys, are all Lakers cards on the rise? It's him. To 99, A. Reeves. Guys, are they going to bring it all together? Is Bronny going to add? I don't know about that, Chad. I'm not going to say that Bronny's going to add to the cause. Maybe it'll add to the morale. NFC East is getting a free blue, and we're live. NFC East is getting a free blue, and then we're live. Liv is grinding away. Guys, do you think Liv comes in here, she shows up to stream for 2 hours, and then she's done, guys? No. That's not the case. That is not the case here at Chips Rips. Kilo got it. What's up, Kilo? It's time for hits. It happens. The centering gets off or something like that. How about our guy? Trust the process. Embiid to 50. First on the print to 50. That's for Kilo. You know what I bet? You know what I wonder though? Like the Wemby one of one? The Wemby one of one, they had to have someone look at that card, right? It would look so bad for them if it came out bad. I'm assuming that would get a PSA 10. Mike, I don't disagree. Guys, see this card right here? That's the worst card of this break somehow. Contenders Optic on card rookie ticket of Jaden McDaniels. Guys, did he do well this year? Did he do well this year? Eric, that's a banger. Worst card of the break. Some way and somehow.
Let's get a quarterback.
Eric's on fire, chat. Eric is on fire. That's a sick one. To 49. Jay Fields. I love Crown Royale. To 49. In a 9 and a 10. That's for Eric. Serious hits for serious players here. I need a number. I need a number to 1 through 7. 1 through 7, chat. Tim Case at 5. Alright, and then I'm gonna need a number 1 through 8 for an atomic. This break, guys, the break is just heating up. Mark, that's a good call. The break is just heating up. All right, we'll go 1. Double Ant-Man? You think Ant-Man nuke and atomic? Could happen. Michael's been studying. Wow, this is a huge card actually. This could be an atomic, this card. Very big card, chat. Guys, I'm going to tell you who this is. It's my favorite player in the NBA. Number one favorite player. That is a gem 10, impossible grade, Donovan Mitchell, fast break. Out of 2017. That's a sick card. That's going to Allen. Allen, that card's going to you. That goes to the Raz, the Jazz, the Raiders, and the AFC West. Let's go, Allen. Glad you hit, bro. All right. And where are we going here? Number one. After this, we'll have 7 left, I believe. Guys, is that... Surf's up, that was funny. Guys, is that Patty Mahomes rookie year? Guys, is that out of Patty Mahomes' prism? Guys, hold on. Here's a controversial statement. Is Donovan Mitchell better than Tatum? Guys, I think we all know the answer to that question, guys. I think everyone here knows the answer to that question. All right, last one of the day is going live. Guys, I don't think we've ever before seen this, guys. Have we ever seen this on the show? I don't think so. Allen bought a spot for how much? 250? How much are these spots? 250? He got that card, and then he got that card. Guys, it's Patty rookie year. That's a gem 9.5. That's 0.5 away from a PSA gem mint 10. How's it looking? Guys, can we sub that? Can we crack and sub that, chat? Guys, that's some big cards there. Guys, that's some big hits right there. Allen, that's 2 big hits. 1 man, 1 break. That's awesome. He destroyed. Who do I owe insurance to? I owe Dewey? Eric hit, right? I owe Dewey. Dewey, this is you. This is not part of the break, boys. Last one of the day is going up. Last one of the day is going up right here. It may or may not be a massive break. That's a massive card. That's number to 10. Number to 10, Jaden Reed. Nice card. Guys, compared to the cards that Dewey's been hitting, that's a piece of trash today. That's sick. Last break, last words. Right here. Last one of the day. Yeah, he shredded there. He shredded there for 250. I don't know what they are. 250, 300? He shredded a bit. Definitely shredded a bit. Serious hits for serious players. Allen will never... Guys, Allen got a lot of cards, a lot of value. Cards are worth a lot of money. But Allen will never forget the moment where he got back-to-back Nuke and Atomic. That's my guess. That's what I'm saying. I'm not trying to speak for him. Guys, how absurd is this? Is everything that's happening here? Guys, I'm not trying to put words in his mouth, but what he meant to say... was I'll never forget that moment in my entire life. That's what he meant to say. Allen, you know I'm right. I'm right. Never for the rest of his life. It was pretty awesome. It was. It was awesome. That was sick. Kilo got the NFC North. My bad, Kilo. I missed you. Kilo, this is you. Wow, it's my guy. It's my guy, Melton. I think that's a blue to 199 D-Melt. Guys, that's out of Luca Prism. Is that a big product? Kilo, that's you? Guys, is that a Patty Mahomes Prism? That was so weird, actually, now that I think of it. That was really weird. We pulled the Donovan Mitchell. Guys, that was what Allen just did there was the who's who of 2017 sports cards. The who's who.
You got it, Kilo.
AFC East is live, I think. AFC East, I believe, is live. I'll say this. Tatum is a lot of nukes. He might even be in an atomic. Is he in an atomic? Definitely in a lot of nukes. Jaylen Brown is possible in all things. A blue sweat is going to the AFC East. You know what? A red sweat is going to the AFC East. AFC East comes with a red sweat. Right here. Last spot of the day. Jake, what's up, bro? Jake, I've missed you. Is that going to be a spicy red, Mark? Eric got it. Let's go, Eric. This is a banger. This is a straight up banger. That's orange. Can we call orange a color match to the 49ers? I'm going to go ahead and do it. I'm gonna put this to the Liberty. That's Brock Purdy in a Gem Mint 10 to 299 for Eric. Now we're going here. You got it, bro. Break has begun. Starting off with, guys, is Keontae George supposed to be good? That's going to Eric, too. Eric, up-and-coming rising star, Keyonte George Hyper in a Gemmint 10. And somehow, that's the worst card in this fucking break, chat. Guys, who is Keyonte George? Guys, Optic Basketball just came out. How do we feel about it? Optic Basketball just came out. I'm trying to get a Wemby Slammy. KJ told us. How about a red... Guys, does Justin Fields have tremendous upside? We got a PSA 10 downtown rookie of Jay Fields earlier. And that's a Gem 9-5 red ice for Kilo. Let's go, Kilo. And now the break gets really interesting. 1, 2, 3. 1 through 6. 1 through 6 for a nuke. Guys, is that Wemby rookie? Guys, all right, Tim, 3. Is that Keyonte Wemby rookie year? And then I need a number 1 through 7. 1 through 7 for an atomic. 1 through 7 for an atomic. We'll go with Kilo. Let's do this first, though. Guys, massive bangers. Allure. LOL, Justin. Guys, at Tabby headquarters here, do we support every little thing that Justin Steele does? Yes. We support him if he wants to turn Mormon. We support him if he wants to do anything. We would support him if he wants to quit the MLB and be a taxi cab driver in Buenos Aires. Whatever he wants to do, we are in, chat. We are so behind. How about a CJ Strizzy pink gem 10 for Spaz? Guys, it's just another day in Spaz's life. It's just another fucking day in Spaz's life. He makes it look easy, guys. He makes it look easy. And we're going to go number 3. For Kilo. Guys, you know, it's this time of the break. We're running one more. We have serious hits that are live in atomics with only 6 atomics left after this. We got a PSA slab, I think. Mint 9. Kaboom. Mint 9 kaboom, guys. We have a Mint 9 kaboom. It looks like a football kaboom. Looks like a football kaboom. Last one of the day is going live. Last one of the day is going live, boys. It's actually the last one this time. You know the deal. No, it's basketball. I think. Wait, I don't know now. Oh, I know it is. Guys, this is serious. Guys. This is a serious hit for a fucking serious man. This is an insane card. Really is. I didn't realize it was a rookie, though. No, it's a rookie. Dude, what a fucking sick pick, too. That would be a Keegan Murray rookie. He said who? Guys, he said who? In a PSA 9, that shreds. By the way, that's going to Eric and the AFC North. That's sick. Guys, who's Keegan Murray? Let's go, bro. That's a banger. I have slight FOMO. Slight FOMO. Last one of the day is live. Massive hit. Keegan Murray rookie, massive hit. Guys, I'm here to tell you. Guys, is it normal? Is it normal to average 15 points a game as a rookie? Is it? Baruch Hashem, Kali. Guys, we got 6 atomics left. We have massive hits live. We have massive hits live. Oh, sorry. Chat corrected me. The average 12 is a rookie, sorry. Dewey got the NFC North. I got Dewey. Justin. Last one of the day is live. Justin. Justin got the AFC North. Last 3 spots are live. Patty Mahomes is live in the AFC West. Jokic is live in the AFC West. Let's increase this insurance to Black Sweat Insurance. Black Sweat Insurance has been increased and activated. Black Sweat Insurance. In this break, it is 1 black. It is 1 quarterback. It is 1 nuke. And it's 1 atomic. Black Sweat Insurance has been increased. Eric got the AFC West. And the NFC South. Yeah, it's a nuke and it's an atomic. Nuke and atomic. We never did these before. NFC East is live and active. NFC East is the last spot on the board. Let's add a free red. A free red to the NFC East. Not a blue, a red. Free red to the NFC East. How we doing on eBay, chat? This song is trending on several playlists. Several, I like the song, but it's on like a lot of the. There's only so many guys. There's only so many songs. Best on go, best steal of the day. It's tough to get a good deal in a downtown in today's day and age. Worst downtown you get is like 300. Let's check that red, Tristan. Let's check that red. Guys, it looks to me to be a color match. Jay Jetta, field level, die cut. Rookie out of select. That card needs a slab, chat. That card needs a slab. Everyone needs a home. That card needs a fucking slab. Let's go, Tristan. All right, we're going to start this break. I have 1 black left on the table. Let's start off with a black. Let's start off with a black, ladies and gents. Wow, that's a beast. Eric, that's a beast. That's iMac. Worst card of the break, guys. To 99, iMac acetate on card RPA. For Eric. Let's get a quarterback. Almost have no quarterbacks left. What? Part two. This was not the best opening of a box by me, that one. That was in the bottom 10% of openings. Bottom 10%. How about a gem 10? J Love True Silver for Dewey. Let's go, Dew.
That's a jam.
1 to 5. I need number 1 to 5. 1 to 5, boys. Five, said Mark. Bottom one. Rookie year. Mike. Dude, Mike's comments are on point. Mike, there's a lot of Mikes. Mike, there's a lot of Mikes. Whoops. Guys, there's nukes all over the floor. There's a lot of Mikes. I need you to tell me what you're... Give me something else. Mike S, Mike something. Mike has had two comments, and they've both been massive LOLs. We're going to do a nuke. And then I need a number 1 to 6. 1 to 6 for a nuke. He said 3, chat. KJ said 2 first. We'll do 2. Here we cook it. Wow, this is a big card. Guys, this card could be an atomic. This card could definitely be an atomic, chat. This is a serious card. Guys, you ready for some prism color? How about to 225? Hold on, guys, I have a question. I got $80. I'm going to head to Walmart and get 3 hanger packs. I'm going to try to hit a purple ice Ant. I'm going to try to hit a purple ice Ant Richardson. You can't, kid. Dream denied. That's hobby only. The price of admission is $1,100. Price of admission is $1,100, chat. You can't get it in a $30 hanger. You can't. It's a serious hit for Home of the Brave. Guys, come on. That's a serious card. Guys, price of admission is going up. Wow, navy camo is sick, Kilo. Guys, let's get a round of applause for Kilo hitting a navy camo to 25 color match of Ant Richardson. That's a sick fucking card. That's what dreams are made of. For me, I love downtowns. I love kabooms. If you give me a quarterback, rookie, hobby only, prism color, even optic, that's where it's at. That's where it's at. It's a sweet spot. One more is going up. One more is going up. We're due some major hits from Atomics. We're going to have 5 left after this one. This one does not feel like a slab. Guys, just another day. Just another day. Last one of the day is going live right after this. Guys, just another card. Just another card. Guys, my hand is shaking. Do you see this? Do you see the excitement on me? My hand is shaking. How about a Joey B? Down. That's sick. That's sick, Kilo. That's an awesome card. How much is that card worth? It's got to be worth like... Was it graded or was it raw? Justin, that's a banger. Let's go, buddy. $2,500 PSA 9. Justin, nice hit. That's just, guys, is that a case hit? No, that's just another card. That's just another card in Atomic. Joey B. Downtown. Thank you, Dixie. Last one is live. Guys, rumor has it CJ Stroud is circulating. Thank you, my Dixie. Thank you, my Dixie. There's rumors circulating all throughout. Michael got the AFC South. Sean got the NFC North. Alan got the AFC East. Only rips. Only rips, Mark. Let's see. It's too off-centered to get a 10. Can't get a 10. Looking for a 9. Left to right is too off. Service 10. Corners 10. Service perfect. Corners perfect. That was hit. That was just hit. Looking for a 9. Looking for a 9, Justin. We are looking for 10s too, chat. We are also looking for 10s. Yeah, I'd take a 9. Chat, I would take a 9 barrel. Last one of the day is live here. God, I'm fucking this up. NFC West, Sean got the AFC West. Guys, this is a massively increased break. This is a massively upgraded break. Sean got insurance in the NFC North. Michael's going for the AFC South. Guys, what's Michael looking for? We got five left. We got 5 atomics left. What do we have? What did we have, Liv? I think we had 18 or 19.
What?
18 or 19 atomics today?
Yeah.
Just now, I mean.
18.
We're down to 5. I know what you're looking for. Guys, I know what Michael's looking for. Eric, the NFC West double sold. So you got the AFC North. Do you want to take the NFC South or the NFC East, or do you want to be refunded for the NFC West? You can take whatever other division you want, or you can be refunded for that division. Funny thing, Liv studied abroad in 2022, and she actually roomed with Ellie Goulding. During her stay, it was in, where was it, Liv?
Paris.
In Paris. In Paris. Wow, I forgot about that card. Michael's Razor. I forgot about that card 100%. And the break is this. This is the break. It's a huge break. The biggest break we've ever done, Trash Man. I should write it. One black, one quarterback, one nuke, and one massive atomic. Rumor has it, there are massive cards circulating in atomics and nukes today, chat. Tim K said, LOL, that can't be real about the Ellie Goulding.
I have pictures.
Liv has pictures, guys. So Eric, if you want the NFC East, that's your only option, right? Or is the NFC East sold? NFC East is good? Justin, you can pull NFC East. I think he wants the NFC East. You could pull it. Thanks, bro. East is fine. He's in. Guys, we have a problem. I just realized I don't have any blacks. Wow. No, fuck it. It's time. It's time for an upgrade. Guys, we haven't upgraded in a minute. How about a briefcase and we'll start off with a quarterback? All right, guys, we just upgraded the upgrade there. This is a big break. This is becoming a big break. I need a quarterback. Let's do it, chat. Guys, this officially is the biggest break that's ever happened at Chip Trips. This break. Record-setting things. Guys, coming at you hard and uncut. That's the worst card of the break. Gem 10, NFL debut, Anthony Richardson for Michael. Michael's not looking that for that. Michael's looking for something a little bit bigger, chat. We'll fucking take it, though. We will fucking take it, chat. Thank you. How about a Hurts rookie auto to 100 for the NFC East and Eric? Let's go, Eric. Second worst card of the break. Now I need a number 1 through 4 for Nuke. 1 through 4 for Nuke. All right, 3.
I'm gonna put the rest on the table. The rest are here.
There's bigger to come. All right, now we got, and then we got 5 atomics left. Give me a number for an atomic too. All right, we'll do 2. It's not exact, guys. Guys, it's not CJ Stroud, chat, but it's very good. It's not CJ Stroud, but it's very good, chat. Orange scripts, Trevor. I'm pretty sure it's numbered, but I can't see on the back. Anyone know if orange is numbered? I'm not gonna take it out of the authentic. We'll take it, baby. We'll take it. Gem Mint 10, Trevor scripts for Michael in a nuke. Let's get number 2, boys. Are we running one more? Are we running one more, ladies and gentlemen? One more is going up! Guys, the next break is gonna be this. We're going up. One quarterback, one briefcase, one, sorry, 2 atomics. No, sorry, it's not 2 atomics. It's 1 nuke, 1 atomic. Guys, we're losing our mind here. One quarterback, one briefcase, one nuke, one atomic. Next, last break. Michael, this would be one of the most epic things ever. It would be, you know it would be. It would be one of the most epic things ever. It's feeling like a PSA slab, my friend. Michael, God is with us tonight. God is with us tonight. Guys, my guy Michael was hunting for this card, and guys, Michael, how did Michael do in that break? Guys, they say it's rigged. Guys, if it's rigged, it's fucking sure as fuck rigged for Michael. Holy shit. He hit a fucking Stroud downtown and a T-Law nuke. And he hit an Emerson nuke. Last one of the day is going up. Where else? Guys, where else you hit all that in one break? Honestly. Guys, rumor has it that there's still some big atomics cooking with 4 left. Rumor has it, boys. Hollow is in there. Guys, we increased this break. 1 quarterback, 1 briefcase, 1 nuke, 1 atomic. Hollow is going. Eric got the AFC South. Who do I insurance to? Sorry. Who didn't hit? Did Eric not hit? Eric didn't hit, I don't think, right? Sean, were you in last break? Oh, what did I do? I missed Sean, sorry. How did I lose the sheet? I think I threw it out. Sorry. I was so hyped. Oh, I got it now. Let me get it now. I see it. Did Eric hit or no? I see Sean didn't. Sean, I'm gonna increase you to a black.
It was red sweat, but I'm gonna increase you to a black. Holy shit. Holy shit, Jeff. Michael just did the unthinkable. Guys, big hits for big players and big cards, big grades. Sorry, Sean.
Eric hit the hurts, okay, my bad. Sean, this is you. Speaking of the devil, how about a Straub Gem in 10 fireworks? That's you, Sean. Green. Last one of the day is live. Where is Michael? You got that. You got this in there. Let's see. I think you have more bags, though. If you're on with Liv, I don't have that stuff in front of me. You got this. Oh, that was sick. That's a sick hit. And you might have one more. And you got that. That's one man. Guys, that's one man. And a few breaks here at Chip Strips, including that Straub. Trevor, I need to know if that T-Law is numbered. Is orange numbered? What's up? Last two spots are live. Wasn't trying for this op at all. Yeah, I saw you were trying for Bryce Young first, and then you switched. Sean got the NFC East. NFC South is the last division live. Non-numbered, my bad. We'll take that. Sean got it. Wait, I think, did Sean get it? Oh, Sean, we're full. All right, guys, let's go. What are we getting? A quarterback? A briefcase? And a nuke and an atomic. All right, let's go. Not full? Sorry. This is the break, ladies and gentlemen. It says sold. Let's go. AFC South is live. AFC South will get a free red sweat too. AFC South is somehow alive. Free red sweat going to AFC South. Free red to the AFC South. Eric, if you were trying to get it, we can pull it for you. We can pull it for you. We can just square up later if you want. I don't care. You can send. You could also send Venmo, whatever. Cool. All right, you got it, and you're going to get this red too. You can pull it for him, Justin. It kicks you out of the live. That's weird. Where's our Venmo thing? If you want to send Venmo, you can send to this. Take $10 off too. This is you. We're going. Justin, did you pull it? Oh no, RC bought it. RC, this is you. Sorry, Eric, I can't give it to you. I tried. He bought it. RC bought it. If you wanna reserve it in the next one, you can. No, it's okay, RC. You didn't know. If you wanna reserve it in the next one, just let us know and we'll pull it for you. Sorry about that, bro. How about a KG blue seismic? That's in a red. To 99 for RC. That's sick. And now this is part of the break. The quarterback is. How about a Trevor kaleidoscopic case hit for RC? Let's go, RC. Now briefcase. We're going up from here. Let's go, bro. Guys, I have a quick question. Is the NFC South dust? That is Blue Sparkle Gem in 10, 2 on the print of Palo. One of the highest selling players in the NBA. For Sean. All right, 1 to 3 for an atomic, 1 to 3. Palo sells more than I feel like he even should, to be honest. Like, I see his price, I'm like, what, really? All right, 2. Next one is going live. In 30 seconds, with some massive hits live in Atomics. If you haven't seen the video, check out the video on our feed of the Atomics for the day. Shitload of hype, that's right. We have an SGC slab. Guys, is that a good card? Hollow, is that a good card? Guys, see this card? This card is not the hit of this break. Not the hit of the break. Not the hit of the break. Hollow, that's a massive banger. That is a massive banger. One to four right in front of my face. One to four. First one. Michael, are you going to keep the Stroud downtown? Are you going to send it back to its home? Anyone, 1 to 4, please. Anyone in the chat. Nice, Michael. All right, guys. 3. That took a long time. That took a long time, chat. We're better. Chat, we're better than that. Guys, we're better than that. Feels light, chat. Feels light. Guys, the downtown is being hit. A downtown is being hit. Guys, is this a good player to hit a downtown of? By the way, that looks like a 10. Guys, that one looks like a 10. That one surely looks like a 10 for Sean. Sean. Sean, I love that for you, bro. Sean, I'm very happy you hit that. Dude, Michael's razor. Sean, you should definitely grade that. Should I give the chip guarantee of a 10? Can I guarantee a 10? God, I don't know. I'm going to go ahead and guarantee. I'm going to go ahead. Guys, this is a chips guarantee. The chips guarantee means this. If you grade it and it does not come back a 10, you get a briefcase for me, Sean. So you got to let me know. I'm going to give it the chips guarantee. Guys, don't try this at home. Don't try this at home. The last one of the day is going live. If you saw the video on our stream, you know that there is massive hits live. Massive hits live at HQ. It will get a PSA 10, bro. We're all rooting for a PSA 10. Mike said, where the Wemby's at? Michael's going for the North. Eric is going for the AFC South. Michael's on a heater. Alan got the NFC West. Okay, Eric, whatever you want, let me know and we'll pull it for you. Whatever you want, let me know. What normally happens here, AFC South and West, AFC South and West are already gone in this one. Oh no, it didn't work. It didn't go through. Oh yeah, well, Justin, can you keep these pulled? Sorry, I didn't realize what happened there. Can you keep these pulled for him? Take 20 bucks off, too. I don't know what it is, but take 20 bucks off. AFC South sold, obviously. Always happens like that. Don't send it. It's sold. Sorry, bro. We'll run one more if you want. If you want the same divisions in the next two, we'll pull them right now. If you want. We could do that for sure. What's up, Sebs? Right here. All right, so Justin, for the next one, which will be the last one, because we're out of nukes. You're the Kilo. You're the hobby, bro. Kilo, who do you collect? Kilo. 5407 of the last four.
Gibbs. That shreds, Kilo. Guys, the last two spots will get free reds. NFC East, NFC South. Last two spots will in fact get reds. Thanks, Matt.
What's popping on a Sunday night at 10:30? Late for us. CJ got the NFC East. That would be a red. What up, CJ? It's past my bedtime, too. We'll take that. Yeah, we'll definitely. Oh, no. Well, I actually won't take that. D Swift. You can look in the other box too. What are we doing here? This is a red? That's sick. How about an emergent silver, Ann Edwards? I'd take an emergent base. Please release what? Eric, you can have if you want the AFC South and the AFC West in the next one, you can take them. They sold in this one, or we can refund you, or whatever the deal is, whatever's happening. I like that. Thanks. Okay, my bad. I didn't understand. CJ, you the man. Kilo. NFC South will get a free red. NFC South will get a free red. Kilo, who else do you like on the Lions? Kilo, who else do you like on the Lions? Talk to me on that one. Who else? You got five guesses. That's your first. That was a good one. That was a good guess. How about, this is a really good card. I'm not gonna lie. Guys, I'm not gonna say I'm gonna give you something. This is a really good card. That's for you, bro. To $299. That's you for being a hobby supporter, bro. Key, that's you. NFC South gets a free red. That was an aqua to $299. Free red for the NFC South right here, right now. Free red. No doubt. Justin, let's discount the NFC South if you haven't. The NFC South will get a free red also. Free red also for the NFC South. The break is this. One quarterback, one briefcase, one nuke, and one atomic. That's the break. It's the biggest break ever here. One black, three atomics. That would be serious. NFC South is discounted. We'll get it red. NFC South will get a free black. The free black to the NFC South. That's the first time that's ever happened. Free black to the NFC South. No. No. No, we did not. Was that in that batch? Definitely didn't hit it. You're looking like you're in pretty good shape. What a sweat. Michael, what a sweat for you right here. This is awesome sweat. Fun times. Fun things. Only at HQ. Nate got it. Nate's got a black coming his way. That's never been done. Let's go, Nate. Wow, guys, speaking of the devil, guys, that's no small card. All right, wow, he's had it figured out. That's no small card right there. That's to 75. That's sick. That's for Nate. Danielle, are we gonna rip the box? Kilo, tell me you like that Amon Ra, the one that, tell me that you like that Aqua. You like that card, right? I love that card. He sells crazy, Amon Ra. What are we doing here, guys? We are doing, I don't know what we're doing. A quarterback, I think. Yeah, quarterback. Good. Good. I like to hear that. What a throw. I think I broke that box shot. For Kilo, how about a Flamethrowers Gem Mint 10 Silver? For Kilo, going in. Okay, I'll bring the plastic. That's fine. I'll bring the plastic. I think we gotta run one last one, though. I think we gotta run one last one. Briefcase, right? Put it, Killer Wolf, put it this way. See this card right there? That's the third worst card in the break. Third worst card in the break. This card. That card. That's a Dragon Scale Gem Mint 10 to 89 of Ja'Marr Chase for Sean. This is a big dog break. This is a big dog break. One nuke. One or two. One or two. All right, bottom one. What are we doing here? This is a nuke? Wow, guys. Guys, Sean may or may not be dominating. Guys, Sean may or may not be dominating. Guys, can I mention that these are not the main hit? Neither of these are the main hits of this break, and Sean got both. Hollow in a Gem Mint 10. Dragon Scale in a Gem Mint 10. Guys, Sean is dominating. I need a number 1, 2, 3 for an atomic. 1 through 3 for an atomic. Justin, please put up the last one of the day. The last one of the day is going live. I don't know who set one first. All right, so I'm gonna go with CJ. Last one of the day is live. If you check out the video on our If you want to check out the video in our page, you can see the cards that were posted for Atomics tonight. What up, Yakin? Gotta watch the film. Guys, is that a good card? In all honesty. To 25, tie-dye Anthony Edwards. Guys, see the guy that hit this? This is the same guy. That's the same guy right there. Same guy. Guys, is it written? Guys, the rumors about Michael went away, and guess what? They came back in a huge fucking way. In a huge way. Guys, we're going to have to see. We're going to have to check, look into Michael. Hurts clearly. A Hurts clearly was pulled. Yeah, AK. Last one of the day is live. Last one of the day is live chat. Lives late. Lives here late. Back to OG times. Guys, we have one. This has to be the last one. We only have one nuke left. This break is one quarterback, one briefcase, one nuke, and one atomic, making it the biggest break ever in Chips Rips history. If you check out the story on, or sorry, the video on our page, you can see the cards that are live in the atomics. Kilo got the AFC North. This is the last one. Last one is live. This is the last one, boys. Guys, I lied. Guys, this break is bigger. Guys, this is the biggest break ever. This is the break. Two briefcases. One nuke and one atomic. Guys, the worst card in the break is a briefcase. Two briefcases, one nuke, one atomic. There's one nuke left. There's two atomics left. This has to be it, because we only have one nuke. Two briefcases are live and active. Michael said, little hint, get the AFC South. What? He has inside info. Scoots is here. Scoots is not fucking around. Scoots is in the building. Scoots is looking for a Stefan. Stefan to 199 blue color match. Let's go, Scoots. Where's Aver at? You got Kilo, you got canceled. It says canceled. Last four, Justin, let's discount the last four. Last four spots are getting discounted right here. We got to go. Last four spots are getting discounted right here. And the biggest break ever at Chips Rips, two briefcases. Someone pick two numbers. Two numbers, one to five. Three and four, making it extremely difficult on me. Last four spots are discounted and live. What, you selling stuff, Matt? Guys, if anyone in here that buys from us wants to sell to us, we would love to buy your cards. Message me on the Discord and we'll do the deal. Easy deals, we pay well, easy trades. We'd love to buy the cards. Last four spots. Justin, this is it. This is the last one. Guys, the last four spots of the day are live, discounted in the biggest break ever at Chips Rips history. And all four spots will get not a blue sweat, but a red sweat. All four spots will get a red sweat. Last four spots right here. History in the making right here. Every spot's getting a red. They're already discounted. Guys, is that a good card? I guess it's off-centered. Thanks, Michael. Sapper will always remember where he was today. Free red for any of the last four divisions. What are the squares for? A red box is one of these. $30 floor. If you buy either of these divisions that are live, you get a red box. If you're new, you also get a blue box. This is the biggest break that we've ever done. It's two of these, a massive nuke with a $300 floor and a massive atomic with a $400 floor. It's the last break of the day. All spots are massively discounted, live, and you get a free red. Howie is in. What's up, Howie? Howie, this is you. Last three spots get free reds. Last three spots get free reds. How about my guy Wiseman on card to 49? That's sick. Panini won RPA. Out of a red. Let's go, Howie. Thanks for being in, bro. Hollow got the AFC West. Hollow, this is you. Last two spots get free reds. Wow, this is a banger. We have a banger soccer card, Hollow. I'm not sure if you're a soccer fan, but that is a banger. That's out of FIFA. Optic and a gem in 10 of Messi. That's an amazing card. Let's go. Hollow. Last two spots are live and come with reds. No doubt. Bubby got the NFC South, is getting a red. NFC East will come with a free red. Michael, you know I'm rooting for you. This is for Bubby. Let's go, Bub. How about a PSA 9, reactive orange, Hurts, true rookie, non-NFL debut for Bub. Bub is looking for. A big Bryce Young. NFC South is going back up. NFC South is going back up. NFC South and NFC East will both get free reds.
We're decimated. Huh? We're decimated. Like, literally decimated.
Wow.
It was taller than you?
Yeah. 17 boxes.
Yeah.
Like a whole head.
If anyone is getting showered by the store and they want to send on Venmo, you can send on Venmo. If you want to send on Venmo, go for it. Guys, any of you guys want to sell your cards? We're happy to take them. We are decimated here at Chips Rips. We have almost no cards left. We are decimated, boys. Tim K, that's good. Oh, shit. Bub, hit me in the Discord, Bub. That'd be the easiest way to do it. Hit me in the Discord, and we can do the deal. Guys, if you wanna sell us stuff, message me on the Discord. The link is in our profile. Clint has the NFC East. He went through. He went the NFC East. Key, this is you. This is you. My guy, Brock Purdy, reactive blow and a gem in 10 for Key. NFC South is the last division live. This is a very late. Wow, we're on at 11 p.m. This is definitely the latest we've ever been on. The NFC South is live. We're going to give the NFC South a free black. NFC South, free black. It's live. Go get it, chat. NFC South is live for a free black. This card is out of here. Michael, are you keeping the tie-dye Ann Edwards too? That Stroud feels like it's in a new PSA slab. Daniel, I'm almost done. This is the last break. Nice. That sounds like it's good news for us here. Guys, we're dying for cards. Dewey, this is you. This is a sick, yo, that's a sick black too. Guys, that's Kristaps. That's Kristaps in a 9-5-10 rookie auto. 2015 is turning out to be a kind of a big year. D-Book. Porzingis and Jokic, obviously. Thank you, Matt. World champ for Dewey. And now the break begins. Let's go, boys. Two briefcases coming at you, live and uncut. Guys, is that Saul Ruka? Is that Saul Ruka? Guys, does Saul Ruka sell? New breed autograph red to 49. That's a banger. That is a banger. That's going to Dewey, last Divvy Magic. How about a gem 10 for Kilo Clint, last two divvies. We have one nuke left, and then I need a number one or two for an atomic. One or two, first number. Big choices. Matt. Who do I see first? All right, we're going one for Blake. We're going one. This is the atom, or this is the nuke first. I was gonna sub this card myself, but since we have no cards left, Hollow, that's going to you. Hollow, I would sub that to PSA. That's a John Elway Kaboom, chat. Never seen one before in my life, to be honest. Never seen one before in my life. It's an amazing hit. Guys, it's an amazing hit for amazing man. Again, I iterate, if anyone wants to sell their cards back, any of the cards, even before you get them, we can buy them. Before you get them, just message me on the Discord. It's not a slab, Michael. Bad news, not a slab. Guys, we got a kaboom. We're back to back kaboom. We're back to, guys, Spaz's life has changed. Spaz's life has changed. We'll run it tomorrow, Michael. Michael, we'll run it tomorrow. Spaz! That's a banger. Let's go, Spaz. Spaz hit 2 2023 kabooms. All right, guys. We're out of here. Thanks, Justin. Justin, you're the man. He does have a crystal ball. All right, guys, it was fun. Peace. We'll see you tomorrow.